Did you see that? That guy was gonna kill me. What? This? He stole this from me at gunpoint. lucky for me, he got distracted and I got a chance to draw on him. It's a necklace that I made out of these special caps. You ever see any caps with a blue star on them like these? They are nice, aren't they? I'm very proud of them. Well, I guess you're just too smart for me. Unfortunately, I can't leave any witnesses behind.
Smell that air! Couldn't you just drink it like booze? Powder ganger? What? I mean, yeah, used to be, sure. But not no more. Powder gang is small time, man. I'm a winner! I won the motherfucking lottery! Are you kidding me? Never felt better! Yeah! What lottery? The lottery! That's what lottery! Are you stupid? Only lottery that matters! Oh, oh my god! Smell that air!
Yeah, see ya.
Thank you.
God damn it! I was nodding off until you barged in here, and I don't hurt when I sleep. Wait, you're that courier. Hey, know what boxcars needs, friend? Some fucking pain relief. I don't know. I just love it here. What the fuck do you think, asshole? Prize for second place was I got to live, but they beat my fucking legs with hammers. I'm fucking crippled, get it? Then you're a fucking dream come true, ain't you? How much you gonna give me? 5 doses? Nice. A fella could put himself out of his misery with 5 doses. The Legion happened. What the fuck's it look like? Luck, that's how. I'm just that fucking lucky. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery. That asshole Swanick took first place. So him they let walk. It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some NCR troopers who come to town to get laid. Had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We were going to ransom them off, keep their weapons for ourselves, a nice score.